Eli Tomac, this is because we're racing at 3 p.m. live on Fox. It's going to change your race day schedule a little bit. Athletes are creatures of habit. How is that going to impact your day and how you get yourself prepared for the first gate drop?
Yeah, it's different for sure. I mean, track walks at 7:30, you know, and for some guys, West Coast guys, you know, with the time change, we're getting up at 4:30 or 5:30. So, I don't know. You got to be awake and ready for it. I mean, but during the week, we do practice, you know, in the middle of the day, around noon or whatever it will be. So, it'll be similar to our practice schedules, but different from the racing for sure.